I know what that means. Merlin trial.
Rebellion. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Incendio.
That's that. Settled.
Rebellion. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Expelliarmus.
Pippin should have been here by now.
I don't see why everyone has their wand in a knot about the Dark Arch.
Madame Luang, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Why do you keep ordering from him if you think the quality to be inferior?
It would seem I have more and more customers who are trying to stay out of sight. I'm not one to judge. You can simply imagine the stress I'm under to deliver quality products. Unlike some vendors, I strive to keep my customers satisfied.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers. Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Seems simple enough. I'll do it.
I should think so.
Revelio.
It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
You mentioned that more and more customers are trying to stay out of sight. Why?
Well, I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reasons. If I were you, I'd forget I heard that.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? This will do just fine. Thank you. Thank you for stopping in.
Revelio.
My advice when dealing with untoward matters is...
Could it be a Merlin trial? Seems a pleasant enough little place.
It's a good thing we have auras.
Revelio.
Levioso. Confringo! Revelio!
Wonder who lives here. Revelio.
There was a time when I could do that.
Revelio.
Let's see what's up his sleeve this time, Merlin.
Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Confringo.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio. Revelio. Leviosa. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Incendio. Potato.
Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Accio. Revelio.
Not so, Milo. What am I to do?
Hey, careful now.
Is there something I can help you with, Mr.
Adley? Edgar Adley. No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that acromantula cave be?
Repairer. Revelio.
Revelio certainly never revealed the charm of my potions, Professor, back when I was at school.
It's like a place right out of a storybook.
Revelio.
No, I swear I won't be wasting your time, and I'm grateful for the opportunity ever so.
Hello. Do you have anything for sale?
That I do, but what's a student like yourself doing out here? Got yourself lost, did you?
Just exploring the countryside a bit.
Aye. Nice to break the routine now and then. Bit of a wanderer myself, in fact. My name's Leopold Babcock, and I am indeed here to sell. Now, for someone like yourself who is also prone to wander, I cannot understate the importance of keeping some Wiggenweld potion on hand. I wouldn't dare set foot in a place like the Forbidden Forest without a steady supply. What do you say, my young friend? A measure of safety for the path ahead?
Something to consider. Thank you for your help, Mr. Babcock.
Aye, let me know if you see something you like.
What do you have for sale?
See if there's something you need. I shall hope to do business with you again. That's been a pleasure.
Revelio.
Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
Revelio.
Bardo Beaumont should have returned by now. Had by Doc was...
Spare a club. Medallion?
Upper Hogsfield is being terrorized by Ramrock Forests. It's not right.
New instruments are expensive, you know.
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
They come after me. I'll stick him like a nogtail.
Revelio.
You can feed a beast, or it can feed you. I prefer the latter.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Confringo. Lumos. Incendio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Incendio. Potato. Leviosa.
think they felt rough in London.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. 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 Incendio.
No!
Potato! Revelio.
Watch that.
Revelio.
Dream of making a better world for me.
Incendio!
Rest easy, my large friend.
Revelio. 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 Incendio.
cave must be somewhere in this maze. I wonder what else is in here.